So I'm going to be doing one more gameplay on Diablo Immortal with the iPhone SE 3. Now, if you guys haven't checked this game out yet, definitely recommend doing so. It's awesome. I said previously, it's bringing back memories for me because I was a huge fan of Diablo back in the day. Anyways, I will be using the Backbone 1 controller to do some of this gameplay. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions about the game specifically. Also, if you guys are looking for some great iOS controllers, we'll throw some resource links in the description. For now, let's get right into it.
Flesh. The Lord of Damnation shall have.